20-minute hip-hop ride. If you're ready, grab your towel, grab your drink. Let's kick some ass. Music coming up in 3, 2, 1. Get it done. 20-minute hip-hop ride. That is it. We hit it, quit it, say we did it. If this is your first time taking a ride, what is up? My name is Brett. How this works, we ride to the beat of that music. Right now, 80 to 85 RPMs is that sweet spot. As far as resistance goes, on a scale of 1 to 10, we're at a 2 or 3. We'll work our way up. We'll go light, moderate, heavy. Wow, this sucks. Didn't want to push it this hard. So right now, nice and light. Drop those heels to the floor. Keep that chest up nice and proud. Take a deep breath into your nose. And let it go. Now this warm-up, all we do is pick up that pace. We elevate our heart rate. We get warmed up. Now 20 minutes is not too long, which means we need to take advantage of each effort we have. We're not taking it easy, we're impressing ourselves, getting shit done today, right? Let's find that pace, pick it up, 90 to 95. So paid. Hold it, hold it. 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it back to the beat. Now, like I said, our climbs get heavy, our breakaway sprints get fast. We don't get intimidated. Drop that baggage, kick some ass, and impress yourself today. We don't turn down, we turn up. We got it? Yeah, let's go, physical. Show some love. And while you're here, if this isn't your first class, go ahead and subscribe. We got a lot more coming. Follow us on Instagram. Hit the socials up. Round 2, pace elevates even more. Triple digits, hold it for 20 seconds, 100 RPM. 3, 2, 1, let's go. They're doing 90, we're doing 100. Resistance, getting closer to that moderate road. Slight push back into leg, nothing crazy, we can handle this. We pick the pace up one more time, 100 to 110. That's the money. Yeah. Elbows, slight bend to them, nice and light on the handlebars. Keeping that spine nice and long. Take that pace up, let's go. Enjoy yourself, this is fun. We're not killing anybody, it's not rocket science. Put that effort in, good things happen. Bring it back. Big money, easy. One more ramp up coming up. You choose your pace. Anything over 100, I'm happy with. Up to 115, why not? I'll count you in. Only to find out you live in a dollhouse. Damn. Keeping that steady breath in through your nose and out through your mouth as long as you can during this ride. We will get harder to do that, but every time you can maintain that, you try. Elevate that pace! What we doing? Let's go, come on, pick it up one final time. 4, 3, 2. Okay, we're moving on to hill number 1. Actually, I think this might be our only huge-ass hill of the day. Right off the bat, increase that resistance. Slow and steady to the top. climb 60 to 65 RPM. But take, if you're anything over 65 RPM, reach down as resistance. It's already uncomfortable, but we push through. We're at a 7 or 8 out of 10. We have 3 separate 30-second efforts to the top. Each one heavier than the next. Hard, harder, holy shit. 60, 65 RPM, typical. We take this first one in the saddle. If the next two are too difficult in the saddle, feel free to pop out. Maintain that strength, that power, those watts go insane for 30 seconds. Round one, 30-second climb effort. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Pace stays the same.
Sparks in the air like the 4th of July.
Embrace the sub pass. We fly by. Come on.
Rich news only.
Hold it.
Independent only.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slight decrease in resistance. 1 down, 2 to go. That was your warm up into this hill. Round 2 and 3, heavier. Why not? No excuses today.
She was sitting down on that big butt, but I was still standing at the dude. Yeah, low key, maybe high key. I bet peep that you like me.
Pace stays the same in his 60s. That does not change ever.
It doesn't take much for us to do this just quietly. I mean, she said I'm obsessed with dick, but
I agree. How you like them?
That's right. I like my girls. BBW. Yeah. Tight don't want to be driving and eat some lunch with you.
We're climbing to the top, we're past halfway. We get stronger, we keep climbing.
Texas, but the face look just like Claire Huxtable. Oh, yeah, you the man in the city.
We go in 10 for this next effort.
That's because I believe in something.
Breathe down, turn it up, next level. 3, 2, keep it climbing.
Sparks in the air like the 4th of July.
Come on, come on.
Here tonight.
Woo!
You know it, be quiet.
15 more seconds. Up that intensity. You got this. Let's get it done.
Rich news only.
Independent. This is all you right now. Impress yourself. Give yourself a pat on the back. Bring it back.
Nothing that's fucked up. If I did for
2 done, 1 to go.
Whoever is hitting ain't hitting it.
This
right.
Next one's
act like she needs
difficult.
Like, that's
nothing around it. We push through.
Like gold is yellow.
We vault up
so
and climb for 30 to the top.
The holy mecca. You say I got running for days. I throw in that shake, but I'm stuck in my ways. My girlfriend will beat up your.
It's not even easy right now during this recovery.
My eyes are so bright, I take couples for shade. Don't have my money, take mothers instead.
Final climb in 15 seconds. Increase it more than you want to. Challenge yourself right here. This is when we up level. Yes. We got this. Final 5, 4, 3, 2, get it done. We're riding through that mud, trudging through that sand to the top. Push this power to the side.
Oh, if you're aiming, you know it, be quiet.
We got 15.
Bad bitches only. Rich news only. Independent.
Come on, let's hold this.
Boss news only. Thick news only. I got my
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Drop that resistance way back. You got about 40 seconds to just chill. Grab your drink, hydrate.
Oh.
Okay. We're moving on. Hills are done. Let's go. So what's coming up next? Resistance goes over moderate, anywhere 4 to 6 out of 10. Nothing crazy, we can maintain that. We pop out of that saddle, 70 to 75 RPM on that beat. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now, we're going down for jumps in about 5 seconds. Long count of 4. 3, 2, 1, bring it down. 4, 3, 2, 1, and up. 2, 1, bring it back. Halfway through, keep that pace. Pop it up. Bring that butt towards the back of the room. Engage that core for stability. And up. Hold it here. Round 1 done. Now what can we do to make it a little bit different? We can reach down, add some tension, slightly above moderate resistance. We're also past half on this ride. That's always the great news.
A silent sleeper, you won't hear a beep beep. The girl that wants don't seem to.
We're back in. We elevate that pace halfway through as well. Bring it down. 3, 2, 1. Down. 4, 3, 2, 1. And up.
He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night.
Now we double that pace. Down. 4, 3, 2, 1. And up. 3, 2, 1. Back.
He's all alone.
Bring it down. Bring it back, final one, bring it up, hold it right here. Now this final round, we end the jumps and we head into a run. Right now we're jogging it out in the 70s. One final speed ramp of 25 seconds, we run it out of the saddle. 15 second countdown. We hit 80-85 RPM. We're now bouncing side to side. If you see yourself doing that, reach down, add some tension. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Run it out. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Halfway. We're passing people left and right. Three, two, one, jog it out. Take a seat. So what we have coming up? We have a 2-minute drill. What that means, we're at race pace, challenging resistance, anywhere 75 to 95 RPMs. Challenging yourself in the saddle or out of the saddle. Your goal, how far can you get in those 2 minutes? How high can you get that average power? We get going in 10 seconds. Hard as hell, 2-minute push. Here we go. 3, 2, go. Strong and steady. This is where it counts. You didn't come here to take it easy today. You came to give all you have. Come on. First check it, we're 30 seconds in. Can you increase resistance? Can you pick up the pace? Hell yeah, you can. One minute done, 60 seconds to go. Your second half, stronger than your first. Not easy, but worth it. Let's go. Final 45 second push.
Coming for your neck, no stress, bro. Running, 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 both legs, bro.
30 seconds left. One final time to amp it up and hit that final gear. Let's go, let's go. I see you, come on. We got the final 10. Everything you have right now, leave it out on the table. 3, 2, 1. Drop it back. And I'm just on my phone, thinking about my focus. They found a day in a couple days before I started to the same day. I flew back to the city. Okay. We're going downhill right now. Flush out those legs. To the baby. Drop the resistance way back, nice and light. We're talking 2 degree out of 10. Pace 90 to 100 RPM. Nice and quick. Fast beat. Fast beat. Meet me there right now. Now we got some speed up in here. Going down this hill, we pick it up for 20 seconds. 100, as fast as 110 for round 1. Get ready. We're in 4, 3, 2, 100, 110. I'm still a giant, my song, we just went platinum new. We on our own time, let's go move out to Cali. Put the kids at home, now, let's go get us some match. This is one of 2 final songs. We teach them little. If you ever begin to your all, these final 2 efforts before you do it. Like on this song, I ain't rapping. I'm bringing it back. Hold 100 RPM. Wiggle those toes in your shoes. Drop those heels to the floor. Take out anything that you may need to. They told you we ain't equal. They come from this and from the deep through. And I be too busy doing me to see what he do. Yeah. Now we take that pace up one more time for about 25 seconds. You pick your pace. 105 is the pace. 120 if you want to go all out. Your time downhill. Nice and quick. 4, 3, 2, 1, hit it. Maintain that pace. 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it back. 90 to 100. Don't give a fuck about the words about my people. But I don't care what the fuck they told you, we ain't equal. They come from this and from the day. Okay. And I be too busy doing me. We're getting there. We're about to hit that finish line. One final song. 3 pushes to get there. 20 seconds each. Okay. Each one faster and stronger than the next. So right now, find something 80 to 90 RPMs. Challenging already. I'm talking 7 or 8 out of 10 on that scale. 20 second pushes. Get yourself in that Rocky mentality, that Rocky mindset right now. 3 all out breathless pushes. We have time in between to recover. So you go full force, all out. Sound good? We'll celebrate afterwards. Right now, nice and steady. 1, 2, 1, 2. Here we go. Just about 30 seconds till we get going with round 1. You know what you gotta do. Increase that resistance, pick up that pace, pick up that pace, and break away. I got that beast in my eyes, I'm like Tyson. With my heart in my drive, I know I'm righteous. Get some ice on me, rocky, rocky like Melbourne. What should we do? 10 seconds out. Set a tree, a tree, a tree, and need an encore. Balls up, ball out right now. Round 1, 20 second push. 3, reach down, add it up, and sprint it out. Come on, come on. Halfway. Oh, come on. 3, 2, One done, two to go.
You must want a gang war.
30 seconds till round two. More grit, faster, stronger. Non-negotiable, we got this. We're here to get it done, not take it easy. Resistance, freestyle, add something. 10. Four, all out breakaway sprint. 3, 2, 1. Make it count right now. Woo! 4, 3, 2. Bring it back. Who knew it would take it to a whole nother level? 20-second push left. That's it. Cross that finish line, feel like you deserve it. All out. Insanity right here. Fast pace, intense effort. We go in 10 seconds. And feeling proud, feeling like you deserve it, like a champion. Racing to the top of those Philly rocky steps. 2, 1, let's go! Final 10, final time I ask you, pick it up. Steps looking down. 20 minute hip hop ride out of the park. We feeling good? Feeling exhausted. That's how it should be right now. Drop the resistance way back. Grab your towel, grab your drink. Make sure you're doing some warm ups and cool downs after this. We have them on the channel. Find some warm ups and cool downs. If you're gonna go for round two, we got some more rides for you as well. If you want to cool down with some ab work, we got that. Pace 80 to 90, chest nice and tall, low resistance, find that steady breath. Reminder, if you haven't subscribed yet, go down, click that button. I also want to know, what songs do you want to hear? Reply in the comments, let me know how you're enjoying class. I love looking at that feedback. Okay, what we're gonna do is pick up that pace one time for about 20 seconds. Anything over 100 RPMs, perfect. We're gonna cap at 115. If you wanna hit that speed, final time right here. 3, 2, pick it up. Seconds. 5 on the clock. 3, 2, uno, slow it back. Sit up nice and tall, shake it out. A couple of shoulder rolls going back, open up that chest. A couple going forward to loosen up. Throw it up. You did that at home. Good for you. Meet me out of that saddle. We drop those heels to the floor down. Feel that deep calf stretch. Roll it around the other side. I'm feeling good right now. We feeling good? Again, my name is Brett. That was another 20-minute hip-hop ride. Come back for some more later on. We're getting stronger, more fit, get fit done. I'll see you later. Good shit. Oh, what's up? You're still here? Well, while you're here, make sure you watch some other videos. Like, subscribe, tell a friend. We appreciate it. Remember, today, tomorrow, we're getting bigger, better, stronger. Let's get fit done together.